singlet challenge. So you can see up there the singlet, letting me use it. It's Pinnacle Wrestling School. So you put a singlet on the hanger. You got to tie your shoes together by laces right here. And then we're going to take that, we're going to put that up over the bar. There, behind my singlet. Okay, so I got my singlet hanging, my shoes hanging. I got to hang, take my clothes off. So I got a shirt, sweatpants, I got shorts underneath it that I'm going to keep on. And I got a pair of Crocs on. So I'm going to take the Crocs off, take the pants off, take the shirt off, put the singlet on, put the shoes on, untie the knot. And then the quickest time gets a prize listed below. Have fun, have at it, share it. Let's get out of here. There we go. All said and done. So a couple of quick clarifiers. You gotta have a singlet that's your size, not three sizes too big. The shoes have to be your shoes, so they fit your feet perfectly, not three sizes too big. Have at it, post your time, post your videos. Let's have fun.